Welcome back. On today's episode, I'm in Deland, Florida, teaching the famous rapper slash comedian Lil Duval how to land on the water in his brand new Aero Adventure Adventura 2.
All right, lads, more throttle. Let's go all the way out of full power. Let's stick forward a little bit. We're going to let that tail lift up. Let that stick forward. All right. And we're up in the air, just like that. Okay. So keep that nose climbing. We'll start, keep climbing up. Try to track right over the runway, so a little bit to the right here.
All right.
We're going to practice landing on a local lake, then we're heading out to Daytona Beach to have some fun on the intercoastal. Come along for the ride.
That nose down, let's come on down with some airspeed. All right. Maybe once we kind of clear this boat, let's look a little bit to the right, just so we have lots more of this ripply area. I want to get down the water before we get to the glassy spot.
All right.
When it's glassy, you kind of lose your reference. A wave to the boaters. Maybe pull just another 100 RPMs out here. Keeping that nose down. There we go. We're just going to fly the plane nice and low and just let it settle in. Beautiful, that was all you. Awesome. Let's add a little power. Let's stay on the step for a minute. A couple hundred RPMs. There you go. Now we're just water skiing. That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, it is.
We're about to hit some glassy. Let's get on the glassy and we'll see how smooth it is.
Alright.
Look at that. Oh, man. Alright, let's go full power. Let's take off. Let's do that again. And we're up in the air.
We up, baby!
See right now, see how glassy it is?
Yeah.
This is kind of the hazard. It's really hard to tell by looking down how half of water you are. That's why we really don't aim to land on glass. We're going to find the ripply areas.
All right.
Pages made people smile everywhere that I went. I even put it on the first black president. It's evident I'm hot as a crock pot with a big ass smile like Mr. Hotspot. You got a lot to be smiling for.
So that's our landing area.
Right here?
Yep, right there. That's where we're going to land. Just slightly to the right half of it. That way, because there's a slight shallow bar to the left half. Alright, so we'll kind of get ready to start descending. So let's pull a little power out. Let the airplane slow down, add a little bit of flaps, put the fuel pump on. Add just a tiny bit more flaps, just to... That should be good. Okay. Let's put a little more power out. Let's come on down. Great, this is looking great. Water looks nice and calm.
Oh yeah, it's going to be
just
sweet.
Keep on driving down just like this. We're looking great. Gear is up. Yep, verified up.
Yeah.
Good to land. Remember, when you actually want to commit to land, you're going to pull a little bit of power out. We'll probably fly all day with this power setting. There we go. Just hold it back a little bit. There you go. On the water. Add a little power, we'll stay on the step. Cool. Pretty sweet out here.
Yeah, man.
All right. Go right just a little bit. Let's go full power. Full power all the way. And pull that stick back just a little bit. And we're up in the air. Let's do one more of this.
Uh-huh.
Let's want to find somewhere else, but that's looking a pretty good spot.
Let's do it.
All right, so we're a good cruise. Let's pull that back to cruise here. Now we're coming back in the land. We can leave the fuel pump. We can leave the flaps in. It's fine. We're coming right back in again. I'd kind of come around. Give yourself plenty of time. So we're not, that way we're not going too close to that stuff. Kind of get set up with... We have lots of altitude to lose. We're fine. Yeah, this is an awesome playground over here.
Yes, it is. Where am I at? Where am I going? Oh, right here.
Yeah. Let's chop some power. Let's get down. You probably can chop more. They pull it back to 4,000. There you go.
Stay a little on the right.
What's that?
Say stay a little on the right.
Yeah, stay a little to the right. Yeah, kind of right there. That's good. Awesome. There you go. Just keep it flying. Just let it set down nice and gentle. Try not to bounce it. Let's roll that stick back a little bit. Pull it back just a little bit. There you go. And we're up in the water. And yeah. Add a little power. I'll stay on the step. Take off whenever you're ready. We kind of hold it to the right. We have tons of runway anyway. Let's kind of fly over this water here.
Alright.
We don't need to get too high. We can kind of swerve around and just fly low here for a moment. Let's let all flaps out. We'll pick up just a little bit of airspeed. Flaps.
Oh,
and we'll stay over the water here, so kind of make some fun turns. And then we can pull the power back to 5,000 since we're not climbing anymore. We'll just do some fun low flying here for a minute.
Alright.
Just stay over the water. Kind of zigzag, slide around the islands, have some fun.
Right around this?
Yeah.
Alright. It's a good view right here with it.
Yeah. We got some airplane cruising around up there.
Yeah, I see them.
Well, let's keep them in mind. We're 100 feet off the water. We should be no factor for them unless they're going to do some reckless shit on wheels.
It's dope.
It's pretty fucking cool.
This is what you get this bitch from.
This is exactly why I get this airplane right here.
And it's staying stable at 100 feet.
Yeah, I mean, you know, when we're over the water, it's you never get that bumps. Not too bumpy. Let's kind of cruise around here, stay over the water, make some fun turns.
All right.
If you're breathing, you achieving. We having fun this evening, believe it.
Thanks for making it to the end, and be sure to like and subscribe to support my channel. I would like to give a special thanks to Lil Duval for being in my video and letting me use his music today. And a special thanks to the guys at Aero Adventure in DeLand, Florida for building this beautiful SLSA Adventura 2.